We're just days away from a solar eclipse, also pretty fascinating, that won't appear again until the year 2046. The Ring of Fire solar eclipse happens when the moon is farther away from the Earth than usual, so it appears to be smaller than the sun, and that creates that Ring of Fire effect that you see. It'll start around 9 a.m. on Saturday, be visible in the southwest, including some parts of California.